Creepers, there's gonna be creepers nearby. Oh god, there's a baby zombie, no. Why do these things haunt me? Stay the hell away from me. Oh! What was that? No, I'm not gonna die like this. I refuse. Hello friends, Sir Newts here, and welcome to another episode of Minecraft Mod Pack Homestead. Yes, I am holding a sword and doing some awesome... Whoa, I did a twirl! Do a twirl! Do a barrel roll! We are back in our world, in our base that is still not, like, walled off. I want to try and, like, wall off some of this base eventually, and actually have a house, maybe. Maybe that would be a good start. So yeah, I found a bed. Well, I didn't find a bed, I built a bed. While I was doing some stuff off camera, I built a sword. I found skelly bombs, murdered them, and stole their bones, so we can make some more flax. Because we seriously need. Oh my gosh! Okay, it grows a lot taller than I originally thought. Okay, so that's it in its finished form. So can I right click this? No. I guess I'm gonna have to. Hit it. Oh, okay. You hit the top bit. And it gives you raw hemp fiber. And some more seeds. Let's plant these seeds because, to be honest, we're probably going to need this more than anything. So, oh, and we're going black and white again as well. Right, let's just grab up as much of this as we can while we can. There we go. We'll probably want to build another one of them, maybe, if they're good. Right. Can we just use this? Ooh. No. Okay, so this needs to be turned into string. So how do we craft string? Oh god, okay. Right. String is crafted... I know you can make it out of this hemp fiber stuff. Don't lie to me. Hemp fiber in here? No, it was... Right, I mean... I always encounter these problems. Right, I think it's in the millstone. With the hand crank and millstone, raw hemp can be ground into hemp fiber. Place the hand crank directly... Okay, why would I need hemp fiber, though? That's the question. Just hemp fiber... Hemp fibers. Oh, okay. Okay, right, so... Raw hemp fiber in here, and then... No. Don't do this to me. Oh, no! I walked over a fire. I need a chest. I desperately need a chest. Alright, I'm gonna build another one of these and just plonk it down over here like this. And then I'm gonna just build a quick chest. There we go. Just so I can store some of this crap. There we go. Right, I need food. Rotten flesh is just gonna have to cut it right now. I know, it's super hygienic. I'm probably going to want to get, like, a fishing rod, but I will do some of the food quests next. I just want to get out of the Stone Age. What do you mean I'm too exhausted? Ugh. I shouldn't have wasted all my bones. Oh! Okay, we got some... Is this turnips? We got some turnips. Let's eat our turnips. We're still hungry, so let's not move for a second. Here we go. Apparently I'm well fed, though. Hopefully this doesn't use up a load of my... No, I'm too exhausted. I can't crank it any longer. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Where am I going to get food from? I'm going to have to murder something. There were cows over here. I mean, do squids drop food in this mod pack? Let's check. Let's find out. Raw calamari, of course. Somehow. Alright. There we go. This might sate our hunger for a little bit. Squid. There we go. Our two raw calamari. Nom 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 nom. There we go. Delicious. I keep walking over that campfire. It still hasn't gone out. It told me it was going to go out over time, and it just hasn't. I've got an infinity fire. Okay, I've got 3 hemp fibers. That's enough for now. This is all we need for now. There we go. Okay, so we got a survivor strainer. I mean, it's only got night uses, so that's quite worrying. But there we go. We built our water strainer. That looks so cool. So now... okay, so this is what it can get us. It can get us a stick, clay, sand, gravel, iron nugget, dirt, fish, glass bottles, trip wires, bones, bowls, and lily pads. I mean, was that really worth it? Only time will tell. Let's kill some of these squid, actually, now that I know that they drop calamari. They're actually quite useful. Come here, you squid. Especially while we don't... we have a very slow, non-productive farm at the moment. So squids are my main source of nutrition. I'm on a squid rampage. Die, squids. No squid escapes Sir Newt's farm. Oh, there's one more. Just grab this one while we can. I mean, can we murder the fish as well? Words? I like the new sound effects for the swords. Where the hell did that calamari go? If I can actually hit the fish. Oh, the fish has more than 5 hit points. What? We got raw salmon. Now, I used to know and work with a guy called Salmon. That was his actual name. Salmon. And because we were lifeguards, everybody would just call him Salmon's women upstream or something. Good times. Good times. It was funnier if you were there. Oh, fish, come back. There we go. What is this? This is just a fish. You don't get a species name. You're just a fish. And you will be treated as such. Can I drink this water while under the water? No, but I can drink this water. There we go. Alright, we're going to have to find a way to cook this up because we're struggling a bit. Let's eat all this. Nom 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 nom. All of this calamari. Okay, right. So we've done this and got no reward. Okay, we have more quest lines. Really time to mine and charcoal pit. Okay, what's a charcoal? Whoa, okay. The charcoal pit is a method of converting wooden logs into charcoal. Yes, please, thank you. I was just saying, we need a way to... Wait! Am I an idiot? All this time. Can I not? Damn it, I really thought that would work. I really thought right-clicking on the fire would work. Oh well, it was worth a try. It was worth a shot. I thought it would work. The charcoal pit is a method of converting wooden logs into charcoal by removing all the oxygen and burning the wood slowly. It can become fully carbonized. As a fuel source, it will be able to reach much higher temperatures. Okay. The pit itself is shapeless. It's a shapeless multi-block structure. It's formed by burning log piles crafted from 9 logs into any... shape. Word, shape. And then converting it into a solid block, such as dirt. What? Covering it with a solid block, such as dirt. Oh god, this is... Okay, charcoal pits must be lit with fire and then immediately covered up, allowing oxygen to enter runs the risk of burning away all of your logs. Once started, the charcoal pit will take approximately 15 minutes to complete. Smoke particles will blow out of the top while it's working. Once they've stopped, it will be safe to dig up the charcoal pits below. Oh god, okay. A fire charge is an early method for producing fire. It can be crafted with a niter from a creeper or salt. Peter from underground. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, my gosh, it's nighttime. Okay, well, talking of creepers, I mean, if I can see one, maybe I could... I've got a little heart up there. What does that mean? I mean, I do want to sleep. I want to use my bed. Oh no, there's monsters nearby. Why is there monsters nearby? What monsters are nearby? I hope it's not a creeper, even though I do need one. Because creepers are scary as shit. I mean, maybe I can't... Oh yeah, there was a cave underneath it, wasn't there? Probably can't sleep in my little hovel. That could be our charcoal pit, though. We can sleep here. Yeah, let's sleep here. This seems safe enough. I mean, if there is a... I mean, if there's going to be creepers, there's going to be creepers nearby. Oh god, there's a baby zombie. No. Why do these things haunt me? Stay the hell away from me. Oh! What was that? No. I'm not going to die like this. I refuse. Go away. Ooh. Ooh, I was very low on health. Let's eat this rotten flesh to heal. I know, it's kind of ironic. Does this health thing mean... Okay, we're lacking in dairy. Very much so, lacking in dairy. Whoa, they broke my torch. Woe is me. Can I place this back down? I think that was a skeleton up there. I don't want to mess with that. I mean, this hasn't really done anything. So far, everything goes wrong in good old... The same way everything does for me. Okay, with a source of iron... Wait, what? We have a source for iron? Do we? Mining? With both a source of iron and a way to cast it, you can finally create iron tools. A pickaxe should be a top priority. It will allow you to mine iron and gold ore blocks in the world. Oh, it means through this. You might also start thinking about modifiers such as adding redstone to improve mining speed. Okay, so is this actually going to get me... Some iron nuggets. It's 11%, and I mean, it hasn't even done anything yet. Does this have to be under the water? I think maybe the net has to be underwater. I mean, that would make logical sense to me. So can I break this without breaking? Yes, I can. Okay, right. Let's try digging out a little space for it. There we go. And let's try placing it in here. There you go. That makes perfect sense to me. Let's dig around it. Let's give it a space. Give it some space. Give it some breathing space. Right, I hope... Is it raining? Why is there rain particles here? Does that just mean I can drink from it? Oh my gosh. See? Yep. Okay, so we've already got a bit of gravel from it. Yay. What wonderful advancements. We've got some radish and we got some rye. Just eating rye off out of the ground. Delicious. Okay, well, we've made some progress. Iron nugget! Oh my god. I can't believe it. We found an iron nugget. Just like that. Okay, so I'm going to leave this running for its nightly uses, I think. And I will be back when... Is there blood in here? Who put blood in here? I will murder them. And their families. How dare they? This is the most aggravating thing in the world when blood is in this thing. Ugh. Anyway. Thank you all so much for... Got some more flax as well. Flax is string. Okay, yeah. I will be back next time when this is run out. Thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. Thank you for all the awesome support in this series. And I will see you all next time.